is welcome to today's video. Make sure you visit podcastformarketers.com for more information. Over there, I have a really kick-ass course on how you can make at least a few grand a month on simple reoccurring revenue, right? And that's called Freedom Funnels. And make sure that you like this video and subscribe to my channel, man. I'm put out videos every day, so you don't want to miss what I put up, because I put out some pretty kick-ass content. And man, I always want you guys to comment below, man. I love, absolutely love all the comments you guys bring. Let me know what you're thinking. If you have any questions, I'm always in the comment section. I really love the community. Let's get into the video. Reason right along, guys. So here we go. I'm going to set you up with your first list. Okay. So what you want to do is hit segments, and you want to hit new. Okay. And once you get a new segment, you're going to give it a name. So let's just call it Sunny Test List. All right. And then you're going to say, yeah, publish it. And then you don't need any filters or anything like that. Okay. Now, save and close. That's a done deal. Okay. So if anybody joins that list, that new segment, they'll pop up over here. The next thing you want to do is you're going to need to be adding people to that list, right? All right, guys. So here we are back in the Thrive themes. If you have Thrive themes dashboard. All right. And so here's your managed connections. And what you're going to do is I already had to connect. I had to disconnect it to do it again. You're going to select an app and you can type in Mautic. And you can say, this is where I want to connect Mautic, right? So you're going to look for your API URL, which is your URL where you have Mautic, right? So I'm going to come in here and copy this and put this right here. Important note, do not put the backslash. If you put that, it won't work. So if you're having problems connecting, I'm telling you now that that's a part of the monkey business. So when you go into Mautic, you're going to go over here to your little cog here, and you're going to go to API credentials, and that's where I am right now. And you're going to say, I want new credentials. So auth2 should work fine, and we're just going to call it this version 2. And now your redirect URL, right? This is the URLs that are able to access, access the API. So that is going to be your domain. Again, no forward slashes, guys. You don't want to use that, right? And so then you push save and close. And now here's what you use. So you copy this public key. You push it there. So then you copy your secret key and you come here. I never show you guys how to click buttons, and then you hit connect. And then I'm going to log in and say, yes, let's do this. Accept. It's going to kick me back and say, boom. It's ready, guys. That's a done deal, right? So now I have Mautic and Thrive Themes connected, so I'm good to go, right? So let's go ahead and go to Thrive Leads. And here's just, how did you hear about us? I just got some monkey business here. You're going to go here to connect with service. And then you go add new connection. You can take out active campaign. Create a new connection. API, and you want to select, reload that, Mautic, and then you're going to, let's reload this again, just hit reload and it'll find your list. Here's the Sunny Test List that we talked about, save that, and that's a wrap, right? So just adding an email there, hit save. And let's put Sunny T here. All right. So now let's see if we made it in Mautic. Go to segments. Where's our new list? Boom. You're connected. All right, guys. So now you have it all set up to where you have you're set up in WordPress and you're set up in Mautic. You have a list together. So now, in the next video, I'll show you how to do a autoresponder. Coffee break. Ha ha ha.